Hey, what is up, Wolfpack? It's me, Cal here, and today we have Mauer de Toten just released in Cold War Zombies, and I'm going to show you guys how to pack a bunch. It is actually pretty simple and pretty unique. So all you're going to do is follow the arrows, of course, and the objective indicators to make your way to the power. Along your way, you're going to come across a Tempest. Kill this Tempest, and it will drop a power fuse. Continue your way to the power switch. Once you try to flip on the switch, it's going to open a component box next to the power switch, and you're going to see you need to insert two fuses in there. One of those you got from just killing that Tempest, and then you want to insert that into the machine. And then an objective is going to be marked nearby. Just in that power room, there should be a door you can open and make your way to another Tempest. And once you kill that Tempest, he will also drop a fuse, and you can take that back to the power, put that into the power, and then you will be able to flip the switch. Upon flipping the switch, a new indicator will be on your map. You can rappel upwards to the Berlin Wall area of the map. There you will find the Pack-a-Bunch machine, and upon approaching it, it's going to ask you to prove yourself worthy. So make sure you're prepared for this, because it's a little bit of a fight, but you want to initiate this ritual, and a bunch of zombies that are buffed by the new Disciple will spawn in. And you can kill those zombies, but just focus on the Disciple, kill the Disciple, and it will finish the ritual, and Pack-a-Punch will then be unlocked. Anyways, that's how you unlock Pack-a-Punch on Mauer de Toten. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more tutorials and the full Easter egg guide coming very soon. Peace out, guys.